another vlog, and today I'm gonna be walking what I do on a daily basis. So right now I woke up. That's how my voice sounds, like it was a little tight. I woke up. So right now it's morning. I don't know what time it is. Right now I have to make my bed, take a shower. Thinking I might do like a little mask thing, because I haven't tried a mask on in a while, so I'm gonna do that because my skin needs it. It's dry, it feels icky. So that's what I'm gonna do. I want to take me a shower. Well, my bed first. I can see it's not that messy. All I gotta do is set up pillows, put my blanket back, and boom, I'm out. But I'll see you guys in a bit when I'm out the shower and finish making my bed. Day's going. Mine's going great so far. I woke up, I got my coffee, got my breakfast, my bed's made. That makes me happy when my bed's made. I took a shower. That makes it like 10 times much happier because I don't like feeling dirty. I can tolerate going to sleep like not taking a bath like one day. Like, it's okay if you skip a day of a bath, but going a whole week without a bath? Yeah, no, don't do that. Then you start feeling grouchy and then you have mood swings and all that stuff. I'm not gonna get all into that. You like my makeup holder first? He's cute. I keep it up here with my things because it's like kind of like a decor. Sorry, got armpit seen. So I got that. So I'm gonna be drinking my coffee. Comment down below of what you guys want me to watch next, because I haven't really been on Netflix, but I have been on Netflix like the past few nights with my mom, because we've been binge watching The Walking Dead. Like, almost, we're almost there. We're already on season 10, not 11. 11 didn't come on Netflix yet, but season 10 did. So we are watching that currently. We're on season 10 with a few episodes in. I might watch Twilight. Don't judge a girl. I know everyone's like, we're sick of hearing this Twilight stuff from everybody. Dude, it's one of the reasons why I started like into vampires and wolves and stuff, like the fantasy world. Well, that and other stuff too. But why I started liking vampires was because of that. Very comfy. I really like being cozy for lately. I won't be cozy. Oh, since I started talking about cozy once, my birthday's coming up soon, not in November. Mine's in December, the end of the month. So you girls gonna be probably doing you guys a vlog update or vlog like what I'm doing currently up to the day of my birthday. So I'm gonna be vlogging, telling you guys what I'm doing, what I'm getting, what I'm wearing, all the good stuff. So stay tuned on my channel for that. Stay tuned. And also, what else? Oh my gosh, it's already drying. Dang, it dried that fast. And my face is tightening up. So that is happening. What else? Oh, I should do that for like now on for my vlogs and like in the... That's what I'm gonna start doing for you guys. Okay, we're gonna do a little roll of the day. Don't mind my mustache growing. You see this mustache, that little white beard? Mm-hmm. We're gonna do a roll of the day. So I'm gonna roll this out, and whatever lands on, that's what we're gonna be feeling or doing or whatever is rolling, that's what's the roll for today. So let's go start. I'm gonna take this roll of the day. What's this? But first, coffee. That's the mood for the roll of the day. Coffee first. So convenient, cause, hold on, let me get you situated. So convenient, cause I've been not like, okay, I've been having this little, I've been doing drinking coffee less than I usually would. Cause usually I will have either 2 cups a day, and then for each day of the whole week. Yeah, so I'm starting to calm down a bit. I'm now having only 2 cups a week. Yes, give your girl a proud moment. That's a big step, cause I was so addicted to coffee. I'm like, I'm gonna drink coffee every day, cause ever since my mom and my brother like had me try it out, I drink coffee. I've been so obsessed with coffee, I go cuckoo nuts. So this is my 2nd cup of coffee this week. So if someone makes a potty coffee, I'm not gonna be drinking that. Tastes so good. So that's it. I'll see you guys back when my mask is drying, cause I don't want this battery to die on me. So see you guys in a bit when I'm taking this mask off. Okay guys, it's time y'all. I already start feeling off like, wait, oh shoot, the camera. So let's get started. This is my sister. Say hi, Sister Belly.
Hi, Sister Belly.
Oh, that's a... Bye. Now I'm gonna put the coconut. I keep saying coconut. Well, it's gonna be called coconut oil today, but it's actually coffee fused oil. So, oh, if you guys ever want my recipe of how I make it, I'll link it down in the description below. Or I can just tell you guys, like, it's basically easy. I'm just telling you. Should I tell you guys or should I shouldn't tell you? I should tell you. Well, if you guys really want to know how to help with your dry skin, help with your hair growth, help with your scarrings and our stretch marks and stuff, here's how to make a coffee fused oil. Kidding, I ain't gonna tell you guys. You'll find out in next video. Got you. My coffee infused oil. I'm gonna have to shake it up a bit. Yes, this thing was filled up to the top and now it's gone because I've been using like pretty much every time I get out of the shower. But you can use it for your hair, like you can just put it in here and like let it sit overnight. And then next morning or next day, you go and wash or like, take a shower and stuff, you just wash out your hair and that'll help. And then if you want to like use it for scarring or blemishes, to help get rid of it, or stretch marks, just apply like a drop, cause it go a little bit goes a long way. I'm just telling you, it goes on like you need to just start like how I'm gonna show you right here, like this much, like that much, and you just put in the area you needed that. I usually need on my nose because my nose peels, like especially if it's bad winter season, so that's sort of great for me to put this on now. You put on your neck, your body, you can put like from your head to your toes because basically all it does for the coconut in it, it helps like with your scarring, help gives you moisture in your skin, and the jojoba oil is also sometimes for dry skin, oily skin, helps like tame and all this stuff. But I need it mostly for my dry nose and my, cause my teeth is the only place that gets morally dry, but especially my nose cause it dries up and then my skin start peeling off and stuff, like I'm shedding stuff, so that's why I really need it for mine. So I just wipe it all over. I even get my eyebrows too. I'm like every inch of my face is getting it. Oh, and also great for dark circles too, so if you got dark circles too, coffee infused oil. Put it under a little bit, rub it in, rub all that goodness, and boom. Your skin feels all healthy, clean. I just usually do a drop or like more than a drop on my legs or stuff because I got scars on my legs too for me kid and playing outside and getting cuts and scrapes and stuff. So I just put that on and my scars start to slowly fade away. I think if you keep using this method by a year, your scars, like if you start on like in 1 year, if you start today and then the next year or the year after this, your scars probably faded away because mine's is, and I'm like, oh my gosh. Using this helps a lot. I'm gonna show you in that next clip of what we're gonna eat for dinner. Well, next video, you're gonna see me tell you guys what I got for my haul, what I did from my other shopping video. I'm gonna show you guys what I got for so far. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you like, subscribe. Don't forget to comment down below which part of the video you like, or you just want me to see me do more stuff like this all the time, because today was kind of like a self day. I get to know you guys by reading the comment section below. Don't forget to hit that little bell to be notified when we post a video, and see you guys in the next video. Bye, kitties. Cutie out.